Welcome back to the channel, guys. Welcome back to True Fire Gaming here. Back with some more Far Cry 3 Part 2 of the walkthrough. It's been a while. Let's get back straight into it, guys. And if you can, give a big boy smash that like button. And follow me on YouTube and Twitch. It's getting quite towards the new gen now, so we'll be getting onto the PlayStation 5 as soon as we finish off a few of these games. I will go back into some of these other games depending on how much of time I've got in the future, but I'll be going straight on to the next gen. We'll be doing pretty much all next gen stuff from now on, but we'll revisit some of the classics. I want to finish off some of these series like Far Cry 3 series and things like that, but yeah, most of my other stuff will be on live stream or on Twitch, so if you head over and follow me over there if you really want to see live stream or some classic games over there, I'll be live streaming on that one. And leave a comment down below if you're interested in this sort of stuff. Let me know how you're doing, and let's get straight into it. Which is exploring at the moment. We're actually gathering information and tools and upgrading our skills and things like that just before we go into the main mission. There's a few different things that we can do. We're going to unlock several of the areas, and then we're going to go into the territories. Let's get straight into this video right now. So we are around about the kind of mid section here, and what we're going to do is we're going to try and drive all the way down this kind of town here. This is one of the main towns. I wanted to unlock this real early on. We can do some tasks, we can do some betting, we can try and get some extra cash and things like that. Cash is quite hard in this game to get, so it's something of the veteran kind of thing like that. We got our old camera here. Basically what that does is it really helps us in fights. We can find the location of all the enemies, and they'll stay kind of in the vicinity Right now we're in this town right here, and we're gonna have a look around a little bit, and then we're gonna go on to driving around a little bit. We're gonna try and save a few territories and open the map up a little bit more and get some equipment and things like that and gather a few things and upgrade some skills. Let's do it then, guys.
Hello? Who is this?
Man, I think I got the wrong guy. I'm looking for Jason. Is he, like, there? Is Jason in the vicinity?
Who is this?
Herc, man. Jason's never met me, but I need some help. If he's interested, sending you my location, you let him know, okay?
As you can see, this is where we're going to go. You can see all the map that we've opened up so far. We want to make it our territory, so you can see it's a little bit red at the moment, and all parts that we haven't got, we're going to try and get the towers first, and then we're going to go for the territory, and then we'll upgrade our skills slowly as we go, bit by bit. We don't have to rush this. It's not a big thing, but as you can see, for the time, the remastered version, as you can see recently when it came out, it looks actually really, really good, considering it's really got some more color and more structure to it than the original. Actually, it looked pretty decent, to be honest, in the original anyway, but it just looks more structured now.
Can have a lot of fun together. I'm lonely. Want to play?
So you're at one of the towers, and what you have to do is kind of get yourself around the different areas, and you have to jump around to climb up. There's some rope here and there, and you have to kind of use your brain a little bit more to go up this tower. Similar to kind of Assassin's Creed, but it's a little bit different. You have to grab hold of these kind of ropes and climb up and things like that until you get to the top, and then you have to basically shut off the power from the enemy to get the radio tower back to for yourselves. Alright, well, so we're trying to do this time trial. What we have to do is get to this end kind of piece in the time, but I keep hitting this tree here and I'm not getting up the ramp here, so I messed it up again here. Let's try one more time after this. We'll just restart it and have another go. What you get is usually experience or something like that for it. It's really good to do, actually. It gives you a bit of money as well. All right, success. We managed to do that. We managed to do the supply drop. We get a little bit of cash there. It's going to help us with our inventory so we can upgrade or get ammo or a couple of grenades or something like that. I know there is some C4 or something later on that we can use to open up some areas to get some relics or things like that, collectibles. At the moment, I'm kind of ignoring all the enemies around me. I'm kind of just trying to go to A to B. We're trying to get those towers unlocked so we can see the map a little bit more. A lot of it, as you can see, is a little bit more interesting than the beginning of the game because it kind of starts off a little bit slow. But once you get into the game, it's actually pretty decent.
Thank you.
Alright guys, so that's it for me guys. I hope you've enjoyed this episode, this part 2 of the playthrough, walkthrough of Far Cry 3. And hopefully once we finish this, we'll go straight on to Far Cry 4, Far Cry 5. And then obviously as soon as Far Cry 6 has come out, we'll be playing on PlayStation 5 by then. And until then, I'll catch you in the next one.